In this video, I am going to show you how to add sticker on WhatsApp status. And this is a new update of WhatsApp. Let's see. First, you have to open your WhatsApp. Next, you have to click on status option. Next, you have to click on my status option. Next, you have to select any photo from your gallery, or you can take photo by holding this button, this middle button. Now I am selecting this photo as a status, and now I want to select any sticker, so I have to click on this emoji option, this face option. So I am clicking on this face option, and now I am clicking this one, and by clicking on this pen option, you can see this color changing option. You can choose any color from this. Now I am choosing this color, and you can move it anywhere. And now I am choosing another emoji, another sticker, and now I am choosing this one, and you can move anywhere as you wish, and your status photo with emoji with sticker is ready now. Next, you have to click on this green arrow option, and your status will update. Thanks for watching my video.